The fans are on their feet. We are alive at Penn State University, and that man, the game, must face five adversaries in a gauntlet match ordered by the chairman of the WWE, Mr. McMahon.
Well, you know, Kane's new movie is... Payne's new movie, and See No Evil, but do you remember that movie, Dead Man Walking?
Yeah.
Well, that's what that reminds me of, seeing the game walk down to the ring now, because believe me, this is not going to turn out good for the game.
The game looked like he's walking to the gallows, no doubt about it. Mr. McMahon said earlier that the game was going to be taught a lesson, but it was going to be a slow, painful lesson, that the game was going to be dismembered limb by limb. Here tonight by the five members of the Spirit Squad, the five men who crippled Shawn Michaels, who literally destroyed Michaels' knee several weeks ago. Triple H has got himself into a situation that Dante can't fix. This is going to be bad. The Spirit Squad got their marching orders. Here, the chairman has had quite the face-to-face talk.
Oh, well, you saw the Spirit Squad earlier. They're so geeked up. I mean, they're sitting on ready. They can't wait to get out here. And now this is a gauntlet match, JR. Mr. McMahon is going to send them down. Well, it probably should be one at a time, but do you think for a minute that's going to happen?
You never cross the balls.
Uh-oh,
now sticking to the balls. Never cross the ball. That's like taking a whiz on an electric fence.
All right. Let's get down to some business here. Hey, look. It's Triple H, the King of Kings. The game, look at him. What? In time, pal. In time. Believe me, in time. Ref, I think this audience is addressing you in that you suck, so you can leave the ring. Get out.
What?
My ring, get out. I don't need you for this.
No, referee?
I don't want you for this. And Triple H, before you meet your demise, I'd like to remind you of what I personally had done to Shawn Michaels. Take a look, pal.
Well, folks, this is hard to watch. Shawn Michaels, 3 weeks ago, and this is how the Spirit Squad dismembered Shawn Michaels, brutalizing the knee. Michaels needs knee surgery so badly after this attack.
Well, Shawn was about to deliver that sweet chin music, and as you saw, first the Spirit Squad used a metal chair on Shawn's knee and then went to work like a pack of wild dogs.
Yeah, this is it right here.
This is what did it.
Right? Bam! Right there. Kenny coming off the top, and Michael's knee, just what was left of it, just destroyed. Sick.
That was way too quick. Your demise is going to take a lot longer. And we're going to start with Mikey.
Well,
so get him, Mikey. Get him.
This is a gauntlet match. Mr. McMahon can send one Spirit Squad member, one or two or three, and that's Mikey. Oh! Thanks for coming, Mikey.
Mikey bounded into the ring and got plastered.
Mikey will eat anything, including a clothesline. And that was not the most... Oh, thumb to the eye by Mikey. And Mikey, of course, the Spirit Squad, the World Tag Team Champions. And now this crowd chanting for the game, Triple H.
Look at Mikey. I want to make you proud, Mr. McMahon.
Sure he does. Oh! Spirit Squad are probably the only guys I know that would volunteer to join the Mr. McMahon Kiss My Ass Club. And this is not an auspicious start as far as Mr. McMahon is concerned. McMahon said it was going to be a painful, slow, physical dissection of the game here tonight.
And so far, the only person being dissected is Mikey.
Now remember,
and he don't like it.
It's a gauntlet match. That running knee drop by the game. A gauntlet match between Mr. McMahon can send another spirit squad, one or two or all four, anytime he chooses. DX chant.
You know what they want.
Oh, wow. Shot there by Mikey. Got it. And the game misses that clothesline. The high knee doesn't.
Katie, come on, get out there. Come on, get out there. Go get him, Kenny. Get him.
Well, here comes Kenny. And Kenny and Triple H, certainly no strangers. Kenny, the man that came off the top rope on Shawn Michaels' leg when it's trapped in that steel chair. And look at the game hammering way down on Kenny and Mikey trying to come from behind.
Kenny, probably the biggest member of the entire Spirit Squad. He likes to think he's the toughest. Oh, man.
Face buster. And the game, that's what Mr. McMahon felt last week. Oh, the pedigree. But Kenny saving Mikey. So it's a 2-on-1. But folks, you think this is bad? It's going to get worse because there's three more members, King, of the Spirit Squad yet to come.
And just to make matters even worse, no referee.
These Nittany Lion fans here at Penn State trying to get behind the game. I'm not sure of the game that Joe Paterno himself could save the game on this night.
Much to the delight of, Mr. McMahon smiling now.
The two of the five male cheerleaders trying to verbally abuse the game in addition to physically abuse it.
Let's get the insult right to the butt kick.
End him! Finish him!
What's this? Oh, what's this with delight? Look at this now!
And the game with a neck breaker on Kenny. And Triple H surviving this Kenny Mikey onslaught thus far. Mikey elevated all the way over the top rope, all the way over the ring post to the floor. Game, bam! How do you like the Spinebuster now?
Johnny, Mikey, get down there.
Johnny.
Come on, both of you, get down there.
There's a Johnny.
And Nicky. And
beat his ass.
There's a man, the sense of urgency here. The game is fared pretty damn well. But the numbers game may start to catch up with Triple H here. 3-on-1 attack.
The game fighting back, though.
The game trying to fight back. The Spirit Squad, they got the game down, and that is bad. The game was vertical, had that vertical base established. He could fight his way out of the situation. But now he's down, and he's in a situation that, well, he's out of the ring. At least is that a break or not?
Not a good thing right now, I'm afraid. It looks like this Spirit Squad have some sort of evil intentions. And they're just blobbing Triple H.
And there's no referee. Mr. McMahon told the referee that he wasn't needed.
Oh, no.
Oh! Gosh!
Face first into those steel steps.
Triple H's face, his head, his shoulder. Right into the steel steps. And Mr. McMahon is enjoying this.
I wouldn't be surprised if Mr. McMahon doesn't break that into a little cheer here.
Teach that son of a bitch a lesson.
What'd I tell you?
That was Mr. McMahon using a profanity.
Well, I knew I had a bad feeling about this from the get-go. The game hung in there as long as he possibly could. But it's a numbers game. This is for you, Mr. McMahon. Oh, we've seen this before, too.
Four man assault, but there's still Mitch still left. There's still one more to come.
They may not even need it. Now what are they doing?
Kenny's got a steel chair.
Well, here's what he's gonna do.
Okay, yeah, that's right, exactly like Shawn Michaels.
Take him out.
Oh, come on.
Exactly.
Whoa.
Not on the knee, break his damn neck.
What? How hideous can a human being be to order someone to, four guys to break this Triple H's neck?
I'm not a ridiculous.
Come on. Mitch, come on out and enjoy this.
That is
Mitch. Wait, we got one more squad member. Mitch coming out, I almost forgot. Coming out and enjoy this, baby.
That is Mitch.
Mitch tripped and flew out here.
Mitch drunk. My God, Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels is back.
That's why Mitch flew out.
HBK is here, King.
Mitch was thrown out.
I can't believe this. The Spirit Squad was about to break Triple H's neck. Sweet 10 music on Mix. And Michaels, bad knee and all. Michaels in the ring.
The showstopper is starting to show.
This crowd has come unglued here. Michaels and Triple H.
They're playing half down.
Michaels and Triple H beat the hell out of the Spirit Squad.
Spirit Squad bodies are flying everywhere.
The Spirit Squad. Shout to see Michaels back! Oh, sweet Tim music!
And look at this! It's gonna be a yes! Pedigree!
My God, ladies and gentlemen! It appears that we have just seen the reuniting of DX!
Apparently is back. DX is back.